Hey guys, we're back.
Whatever six chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Herr Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
This part is very, let's say, powerful. Turn down the brightness, because people are going to be complaining about the brightness. I turn it down to halfway. If it's too dark now, then
what we were looking for.
Tough shit.
Mother 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand.
You can see it in his look.
It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal. I should have foreseen. Dmitry Panchenko was a hero. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Guys, I'm back. My game crashed, so I have to replay a little bit of shit. You won't see it. But anyway, I wanted to say, that was definitely a powerful scene. And they show that the Western nations aren't all good guys. Like, they get portrayed in a lot of Hollywood films. But they get raped by the government, probably. Yeah, that's good. I think they just... A little stupid comment there. They probably just don't know themselves out where, or at least, I think a lot of movies are getting more realistic. Where's that sniper? Oh, this is pretty cool. Fight the Brits, and then we'll get the fuck out of here.
We can't hold forever. I'm explosives, Reznov.
I can't get through yet. You know what?
There they are. Man down. There they are. There he is.
And there they go. There no, they don't are. Shoot me. No.
Move. We have to get off the ship.
We have to get off the ship now.
Shoot the
support. Oh, that's right. They said they were gonna blow the ship. Stupid me. Reznov's such a leader. Actually, it's lucky that the British came, because then the other guys were gonna gas us too. Oh, fuck you!
right! There they are! Ooh, enemy. Keep moving! This is not our
He's still war. Shooting.
But who do we fight?
Everyone! We stand alone!
Kämpf, meine Brüder! Oh, wrong language.
Hurry! We have only 2 minutes left! We've got to get down to the deck! Rostov! We can use the rope!
He's right! I see it!
Oh, you guys... Oh, they're mine. That guy was just on my side. They said it was on my side. It was a green marker thing. I don't know why I like knifing people. Oh, I'm out of ammo for this. I could play this on veteran probably if I wanted to, but... What the fuck? Whatever. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm like confused like who's who and shit. I just like to take my time and like take cover on every opportunity.
I had destroyed an officer's shipment and prevented it from falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Nova 6.
That doesn't look destroyed to me. It looks sunk in. Doesn't look destroyed. That looks cheap.
We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it?
They'll use it.
The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for.
Is this an RPG, or...?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These... men must
die. I like how they put men in quote marks. They're definitely nothing close to men. They're in human form, but...
Hansen's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Victor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
Too much flashing shit. Oh, sorry I skipped it. But, yeah, it wasn't important anyway. We watched the whole cutscene. Am I supposed to see a white screen here? All I'm seeing is a white... There we go. Presence in South DMZ Vietnam.
Still with me? Come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
I think you're gone.
I'm bleeding! I need some help here! They're coming!
Headshot. I remember that. Poor guy.
We gotta get out of here! This is my...
Whoa! Fuck. I can't control myself. And guess who helps me? F-bombs. F-bombs. Boom, 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 boom in your face.
Sure,
I have an AK and nothing else. Oh wait, no, I switched to my hands.
On the ridge!
I can't do anything because I'm not.
Head ahead. Take cover.
I got a pistol. Try to do as much pistol only as I can for that guy that requested it. Because I try to be a community-based guy. I like try to do what the community tells me to do. My viewers, in other words. I said you're supposed to prone and you didn't do it. But I can't go out of my way to find a pistol because I don't think they... I wonder how if only USB Blade does this with only Blade.
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to high ground to look for Krashenko's gun.
Understood. Stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger.
Woods is badass too.
Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point
look
is
at this
just
shit.
Ahead.
Oh, sweet.
No more, no more.
I love this. You get only a knife and you have to run around knifing people. It's so sweet. I don't know, but I have a bad feeling about V. Mouse 5. What the fuck? How did I get detected? I was about to hit the button and then I got detected. All this bullshit, man.
Stay close, Victor.
I can give up my AK. They're a dime a dozen with these. With these NVA guys.
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter. SOG knife. This is the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the
can't
way.
Can't they give
over.
You one of these in, MP multiplayer? Because. A tactical knife so you can knife farther. For knife only guys like me. I do it occasionally. You didn't tell me this last time. I think he brainwashed me somehow. And I really like Reznov, but I hope he's not an asshole, but I don't have a good feeling about hearing his voice in my head all the time. We'll see. Let me go underwater again. Would you let me go in here? We have to wait for Woods to go.
Never gets old.
Bowman's pretty, but these guys are all badass.
Mason, fill us in. Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Krivchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a ZPU. We'll disarm it, and we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey
okay,
team.
Wait, sorry.
We cover the bridge in East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point, the village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
Am I whiskey team? That guy's so chilled, Bowman. These guys are all pretty chilled. Get out of my fucking way, dude. This group keeps sending me invitations to some, or keeps notifications about some random events they don't give a shit about. I should leave the group because I don't really give a fuck about the group. I gotta follow this guy again and wait until he gets out.
Clear D's bank, move it to the bridge. Sierra's at the north perimeter.
Come on, dude. Move it. Speaking Vietnamese. Are they already dead? Nope. Oh man, that's brutal. Let's see what this game is rated M. That was very brutal. Man, these guys are ruthless. Close and personal. Sweet, got an achievement. Oh, no, no.
West flank. ETA 3 minutes.
Well, S for what? Plant explosives. Oh, it opens it now. Great. Underwater, underwater. I think Woods just dropped another guy. I'm not sure. Well, yep. That's confirmation.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound.
Man. So badass. These Call of Duty games, especially this game.
You got that detonator?
Right here.
Commando, oh man.
Keep your eyes up for that CPU.
He's a sniper instead.
Keep your hand down! Let's go, Mason! Find me! Sam, we're clear! Move, move! Contact down the roof! Drop him! Mason, get position!
What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to follow you. I'd actually rather use him. Stop telling me what the fuck to do. Definitely need a sniper for this.
Dead ahead. Grenade that spider hole.
I think that command actually had a grenade launcher that I might. Might want to use. Sucking at once.
Get to that 202. I'm pinned down. Charlie don't want to let that gun go. Look at those fuckers move.
What am I? Now I have to go over here. Ah.
Right, let's go to 202. Next to the hut on the river. You see it?
Did this kill my own guy? I think I did.
1-0. Next is empty. Objective clear.
No, it's not.
Roger.
Oh man, it's complicated. Well, you know what I mean. It's like there's like lots of shit going on at once. Financially complicated. You just click.
Sierra's cleared the north perimeter. Moving to the village.
Left flank. Target's on the roof.
Shit.
Got it.
Getting out of here, right? Oh, they're using their RPGs, cheap bastards.
Someone drop a nade in the hole.
I'm gonna use the Grim Reaper as long as I still can. Oh, I missed. These guys are like RPG whoring like crazy.
Check the island!
I'll use this and get the commando back. Where is it? There he is. Fucking asshole, I've been trying to kill him for... I'm gonna run. Run.
Clear the rest of the village! MG, take cover! Push through! Let's go! Mason, make sure that hooch is clear!
Oh, I can switch this out now.
They're on the island!
Nice.
Charlie, 9 o'clock!
Wait. I want this.
Watch the island!
Rather have an ACOG than the Scorpion.
Nice shot!
I'm playing the music that they play on the startup of the when you play the NBA game multiplayer. Our grenades. Oh, they get raped.
I have to clear this tunnel. Take it. Swift, with me. All right. Get the Hornet spawn in the area.
Lehman Nyers, this is X-ray. Prep for recon sweep. 3K radius.
Take this. Stay on. We'll find your Kovchenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more.
Link Swift gets raped. Mason. As an owned.
Oh. Oh, Reznov. You nearly took a bullet.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly.
Now there's Reznov over there.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
What the fuck's wrong with you, asshole? Asshole.
Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
Let's come in. Swift dead. We got VC crawling all over.
All right, I think this part's pretty cool.
You monitor. Shit.
Oh, they had three guys in there? I thought the other guy was Reznov. You gotta keep your shit together, and then he gets owned.
You nearly took a bullet.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
Alright. But move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Oh, dude, shut the fuck up, asshole. Gets nailed.
Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
I love how that's timed.
Swift dead, we got VC crawling all over.
What? You monitor!
Shit.
Bunch of guys up here. Oh, I gave him a headshot. Don't want to shoot Reznov.
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason.
Good idea.
There are signs of Soviet presence in this town.
I think I got lightweight.
We are on the right. Here, help me move this. Careful, Mason. I hear the enemy.
Don't.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
Okay. I think you...
Shit.
He didn't even hit me and I lost HP.
We are getting close, Mason.
Which way is that?
Follow your instincts, Mason.
Oh no, I'm reloading. Mando lunge.
looks abandoned.
Prushenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Asshole.
1968. The stabilizing agent supplied by Dr. Clark.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're late.
Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6 produced thus far.
As with previous on the locals? Tests, man, what an asshole. The onset of
shit. Go! Go! Krichenko had the place wired to blow. X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Harry Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my grave!
Jake, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnel. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
These commandos. Owned.
Come on.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's what I like to hear.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh, my head hurts. I don't know why. Nope, don't skip it. Keep my hand off the mouse so I don't skip it.
Second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No,
what?
He's my friend. He helped me escape. God, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Who's war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed.
Oh, there you go. He's been brainwashed.
You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed a Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
What broadcast? Tell me, you asshole.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
1968.
Okay. Alright, let's move.
We got a shotgun. And a weird shotgun. And a commando. With a scope on it. I don't know, I think
that's
it's red right, dot.
Let's go.
Or ACOG or something.
SOG, right? Right?
Good Reaper, sweet.
And the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
Okay.
M202's bomb the starboard side, armored up. Mason, you drive.
How many of these rockets do they have? What kind of music are they playing? I've definitely heard this before. Donkey Kong or something.
Mason, we can't take much more of this! Chop it down!
We go!
Oh yeah, that's why I've heard this before. Not Donkey Kong. Destroy the convoy. Is there one over there? I have to destroy two? Wait a second. Whoa, no! Damn it. Damn it. I don't remember this being that stupid. Whatever.
Mason,
I just didn't pay attention. Last time I paid attention.
Let's see what they think of this.
I played this on my stream, but I didn't pay attention to the cutscenes, and that's why I'm actually playing this again. Might as well record it. I totally shot right at the fucking... Show no mercy. I totally shot this guy in 1,000 holes. What the fuck? I shot this tower like 3 times. You gotta be fucking kidding. I shot the tower like 3 times. What the hell? Stupid bullshit.
M202's bomb and starboard side armored up. Mason, you're driving.
Yeah, no shit.
Let's see what they think of this.
Why they keep taking missiles away from me? Out of my way! Just go fuck yourself. I don't care. Oh, you're supposed to shoot these multiple. I thought you only had like a couple. God damn it. I'm shooting like everything and I'm getting destroyed. What the fuck? Where's this shit coming from? Damn it.
202, fall on the starboard side, armored up. Mason, you're driving.
No shit, buddy.
Let's see what they think of this. Goes out to the sergeant's blood cell.
Have some of this shit, assholes. Let's throw all these fucking houses and burn them all down. I totally shot this. This is indestructible. Video game logic. Might as well reload that. Hey! Might as well do both at the same time. There you go. All I had to do was move and shoot at the same time. That's what I did last time, and I had no troubles with this part. I don't know. Sometimes my mentality changes and I just fuck up. Fucking tower down. Killing assholes together, Wiznoff. This guy's a traitor. Or an asshole. I'd be fucking mad.
Two more times,
fuck. Locking me, asshole. I'm just spamming. RPG, I'm gonna get fucked. Good. RPG, asshole. Whoa! Spamming, I'm hoping that I don't get killed. Let myself let my guy reload, and there we go. Pass some of this, guys. Oh shit! They got a convoy. There you go. There he goes. Kill him, kill him, kill him! Hey guys. Is that a guy over there? Just to make sure. Let's see if they can reload.
This is it, boys! Reload! PT boat, aim for the back! The engine's in the rear! Don't just sit there, Mason! That thing will tear us to pieces!
Whoa, man! Is gonna tear us to pieces. Oh, I hope so. Lord Nelson. Okay, I didn't get these achievements last time. What are we doing here?
That young kid didn't make it. I swear to God, the woods was crying. But he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed it.
Checkpoint reached.
Down bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit.
Okay, guys. See you guys another time.